Welcome to Sarada School. Today we are going to learn time, neram. In this video, we are going to learn how to calculate time. Are you ready to learn? Okay, let's continue. Now see here, the clock has number from 1 to 12. Clock la pathinga 1 la irundhu 12 numbers varaku irukum. This is a clock face. This is the clock face. Clock length and numbers work. 1 la irundhu 12 work. Seringa. Then the clock has two hands. Clock ethana hand irukku? Two hands irukku. One is long hand and another one is short hand. The long hand is the minute hand. Long hand ku enna name? Minute hand. Seringa. Then the short hand has hour hand. Short hand enna solluvanga? Hour hand. Clock la two hands irukku. One is minute hand, then another one is hour hand. Are you clear, ma? Okay. Now see here, the hour hand moves from one number to the next in 1 hour. 1 hour la in the hour hand eppadi move aagum? One number la irundhu next number ku move aagum. Okay va? But the minute hand goes all around the clock in the same time. Ore time le the clock full ana pannit irukum, suthite irukum. Seringa. Again I am repeating, the hour hand moves from one number to the next in 1 hour. In the hour hand one number la irundhu innoru number ku 1 hour la move aagum. Seriya? But the minute hand goes all around the clock in the same time. Ore time la enna pannit irukum, indha maari suthikite irukum. Seringa. Are you clear? Okay, fine. Now see how to calculate the time. Ipo nama enna learn panna porrana, number eppadi calculate pandrathu. See here, when the minute hand points at 12, the hour hand tells us what time it is. When the minute hand points to 12, the hour hand tells us what time it is. See here, both minute hand and hour hand at 12. Rendume pathinga 12 la irukku. So the time is 12 o'clock. Okay va? We always write the time using two dots. In the two dots vechu da nama time eppoyume write pananum. Single dots vechu nama write panakudadu. In the two dots vechu da time write pananum. Okay va? Rendu handume minute hand hour hand rendume 12 la irundha time na varukum 12 o'clock. Seringa. Then see the next one. The minute hand points at 12 and hour hand at 2. Pathinga minute hand enga point pannirukku 12 liyo, hour hand vandu 2 la point pannirukku. So the time is 2 o'clock. Eppadi nama write pananum? The two dots vechu da 2 o'clock nu write pannom. Seriya? Then see the next example. You definitely understand clearly. Now see here, the minute hand points at 12. Minute hand enga point pannirukku? 12. Hour hand pathinga 9 la point pannirukku. So the what's the time it is? Yes, very good. 9 o'clock. So eppadi nama write pannirukkom? Two dots vechi 9 o'clock write pannirukkom. Indha maariyum 9 o'clock appdin write pananum. Okay va? Then see the last example. Minute hand enga point pannirukku? 12 liyum. Hour hand pathina 8 la point pannirukku. So the time is 8 o'clock. Seriya? 8 o'clock ni ipdi write pannalam. Two dots vechi 8 o'clock ni ipdi write pannalam. Okay va? But rendu ve nama ipdi pronounce pannom? 8 o'clock. Seriya? Are you clear in this concept? Okay ma. I hope you all understand this concept. Thank you, children.